Zach Ertz came close to you there. He scored the touchdown, a 25-yarder in the second quarter. Luck, and don't even get out of that pocket. He almost gave Jaron Hosley his 10th interception of the year, and that one would have gone all the way home.
Well, that's not a good decision by Luck right there. He's going to get pressure off the right side from Drager. Take a look at it. Luck looking left here, a little stunt off the right side, and you got to see throws. And Jaron Hosley does an excellent job playing with his eyes. He looks like a Sunday player, that guy.
That was a bad decision by Luck there. He got away with it.